You're going to get a break after this? Going to go home or?
No, I have international.
Oh, international. No rest for you guys, is
that? I'm going to South Korea and then Japan.
Oh, wow. Straight away?
Yeah, are you ready for this?
25th.
Gosh. Okay.
Ident and go, yeah.
Robin Cowan with Gabriel Martinelli for the World Feed. Gabby, first of all, how has this week been after the disappointment of Monday night?
Yeah, it's been good. Of course, we got sad about the result against Newcastle. We trained well this week and we are ready for this game.
Thank you.
See you guys. Thanks. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good
luck, Gabby. Thank you.
Thank you, Beth.
To all the friends and families of those who feature on our calendar, we were proud to call them Arsenal fans.
Thank you.
what are the aims for next season? As you say, back in Europe.
Back in Europe, see how far we can go there. Obviously, it'd be amazing to win it. And that's another route back into the Champions League. We don't have to rely on fourth place. We can win that. So we've got two opportunities next year to get back into the Champions League. So, yeah, we'll have a rest now and then see how it goes next year.
Cheers, guys. Thank you. I couldn't hear you at all then.